Hello, TypeTrust here. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to crop an image in InDesign. So without further ado, let's get right into it. As you can see, I've created a new document right here, and I have inserted an image. And let's say we want to crop this image, and we only want to focus on this bird right here. We can do that in a really simple way. We can either crop the image box or we can scale the image up. So I'll be showing you the two methods. So first, if you want to scale the image up instead of cropping the image box, you can actually just double click on your image, just like this, and you can see that you get this orange box around the image frame right here. And if you go over one of these corners and hold down Alt and Control while clicking and dragging up, you can see that we are now scaling the image up, and just let go. And instead of cropping the entire image box, we are now scaling the image up so it fits into the frame. The other method you can do if you want to just crop an image, you can just select the image, and you can actually just, by going outside right here, you can just take one of these points right here and click on this while dragging. And when you let go, you have now removed this area and cropped the image. So you can change this in any site you would like. You can drag it up right here, so we crop it this way. And we can also do it in the right side and on the top. Also, if you want to make the image taller, for an example, if we just make it taller right here, and we can see that the image is stopping right here, we can also make it fit to the image frame by just clicking on the image, right click, and choose Fitting, Fill Frame Proportionally. And as you can see, the image is now fitting to the image frame. So yeah, that is actually how to crop an image in InDesign. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. That was all for now. See you in the next one.